that mama destiny. We be say she talk say she go America. Nah lie. Nah Anambra she dey.
Say true.
Hey, make I tell you something. Inside one village, deep inside one village, nah she dey. Nepa never even draw wire reach
deep. For this life and this present day.
I beg you forget this word eh? Nah pot of beans.
Who can lie? But I don't feel like say I don't notice this your wristwatch. It's just they shine, they shine, they shine, they shine. I beg, share which country did you report or import this one from?
You see this watch, Mama Shem. Now my daughter, buy it for me as early Christmas gift.
And people like you get picking, It is people like you that have children that you should be proud of. Your child loves you.
Yes.
But no problem. Even my own son too, Shem, has got my Christmas gift. He's just waiting for Christmas Day to present it to me. Abi Shem. I said you have bought my gift for me. When are you giving it to me?
Mommy, since when did all this one start in this house? When did you start giving Christmas gift to
you?
My friend, this girl, you can be funny. You know, he's a comedian. He will do all this Instagram, YouTube skit. So anything like this, joke.
Now, so very funny, boy.
Yes, very funny. Shem, when are you getting me my Christmas gift? I know you have bought it.
Yes. I just want to surprise you for Christmas. I've bought it already.
I told you, we got it for me.
Shall let it be a very big surprise,
Don't.
Let it be a big surprise.
You don't worry. There is nothing you will not do. There is nothing we will not buy for his sweet mother. Shem. How many times did I call you?
3 times, ma.
Oh, so you have sense and you refuse to use it. Hey, Magbamike. So you just decided to embarrass me in front of my friends and family, eh? Shem, you don't know that as a good child, that when Christmas is coming, you should get your mother a Christmas gift.
Mommy, the last time I tried to buy you a gift, I remember what happened. You nearly used the gift to stone me.
Hey, what kind of gift did you buy?
It was boxers and singlets.
You hear yourself? Eh? You went to the market and you got me a standard men's gift, boxers and singlets.
Mommy, I wanted to give you a surprise, but now like this, you have spoiled the surprise.
You wanted to surprise me? Okay. don't worry. When you buy the gift, I will still act like I'm surprised. Just buy it. You are a good son.
Thank you, ma.
Now, be a better son, by standing up, going to the kitchen, to wash the plates and warming the
soup.
Don't
worry, mommy. I prefer to be a good son.
Will you stand up and go to the kitchen? Are you?
African mama wey no dey look good face yo. Na she be mama shame. African mama wey fit to treat your grace yo. Na she be mama shame. African mama wey get to suffer head yo. Why you? Mama shame me get a condition. Why you no go just leave person? Mama shame me to dey give me tension. Why you no go just leave person? Mama show me get a condition. Why you no go just leave person? Mama show me to give me tension. Why you no go just leave person? Mama, no, mama, you go finish person.
Mama,
why
you
go
to treat me like
this? This is the perfect gift.
Mommy, close your eyes.
Shem, what gave you the audacity that you can be controlling me in this house, telling
Mommy,
me what to do?
Close your eyes. I have a surprise for you.
Okay, Shem, I have closed my eyes. What is it?
Mommy, your eyes are still wide open now.
I say I've closed my eyes. Tell me what is it. Abi, what it is?
Sorry, ma. Merry Christmas.
Shem, what is this?
It's journal, mommy.
Jotter. Something that they share in parties for free, Shem. That is what you got to.
You're writing things down so that you don't forget things easily. You know your brain is not working like before again.
Hey! I hear me, Temi, Bami.
Shem, is this what I'm worth?
After all I've done for you, you got me a jotter, ordinary jotter.
Mommy, it's journal, like a diary. Okay, mommy. I was just joking. This is not the real gift.
May I take? Go add this to my Ghana Must Goes of Jota.
Guys, I don't know how I would do this thing, but I need to get my mommy Christmas gift.
Go out there now. Go also. Make some money. Gather small change. Do yourself.
Hustle for quarter two. Even undergraduates that went to school, spent 4 years graduate self, they've not seen work. You say I should hustle. Which kind of hustle do I want to do?
Lady, you see they find job for this year. Oga enter street. Do delivery job.
Mommy, your Christmas gift has come early. Shem Shem, my son! Shem, you got this for me? Yes, Mommy, I got it for you with all my money. Shem, where did you see money to buy this gift? Wow! Hey! Thank you, Shem. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, Mommy, where's my own gift? Hey, Shem, should you call your friends to come, so that I can present you your gift in their presence.
Mommy, are you playing?
No, I'm not joking, no. In fact, I'm very serious. You know, for buying this kind of gift, this is a big gift, So I'm just thinking that if they come, I'll present it to their presence. It will be more. It's the least I can do, you know, for buying this kind of big gift for me.
Okay, Mommy. Thank you.
This now. Do you know that your friend Shem is now doing yahoo yahoo? Abi you are the one teaching him, or is it
no,
you?
No.
Shem is now doing serious and dangerous illegal activities.
Mommy, I'm not doing anything. No,
you are not doing anything. So where did you see money to buy me this expensive and confiscated phone?
Mommy, I worked for it.
So yahoo yahoo is now work. Fraud is now work.
No, my works like car wash.
Bricklayer.
Yes.
Laundry man.
Shemba.
Mommy, it's true. I worked.
We even have pictures. A lot of pictures to all the time was packing the gutter.
Yes.
With boxers.
Jesus yes. Is Lord.
I said it. I knew that my son cannot do 419. He cannot engage in fraudulent activities. Who do you want to copy it from? And we don't have such traits in our family. So, Mommy, now that you have seen my gift, where is my own Christmas gift that you promised me?
Which Christmas present? The fact that I brought you to this world alone, is it not enough?
Or tell me, which other gift in this whole world can be more valuable than the gift of life that I've given to you?
Jesus!
You stole everything!
Oh, I even thought it was something serious.
Mommy! Over 20,000 naira!
39,950 naira last one, and you are shouting. Mommy!
Yes!
I took the money.
Funke!
Yes! After all, I am the one giving you the money.